In 1861, it was used as a location to house prisoners of war from the Civil War, and by 1906, it was used to lock away civilian prisoners. But it didn't become the world's most secure prison until the U.S. Department of Justice acquired it in 1933. Solitary confinement cell 14D is reportedly the most haunted. In the 1940s, an inmate kept screaming that a creature with glowing eyes was trying to kill him. He was found the next morning, strangled on the floor, even though there was no way someone could have got into him. The next day, the guards counted one too many prisoners during the head count. Some of the guards claimed to see the dead convict in line with other inmates, but only for a second before he vanished. Alcatraz Federal Penitentiary is located in the San Francisco Bay and is rumored to have a number of ghost encounters, including the sound of Al Capone's banjo playing from the showers.